The biggest con out there is politicians who claim we can't afford to lower the cost of healthcare or help our seniors retire with dignity. Then they hand billions in tax breaks to corporations. I say we can't afford not to invest in our people. That's why I wrote a bill to lower prescription drug costs and why I'm working to expand coverage. And I will always protect Social Security and Medicare, because in New Mexico, we take care of each other.
I'm Martin Heinrich, and I approve this message.